Are you having trouble taking live photos during your FaceTime calls? Common reasons for this problem may include incorrect setting, privacy restrictions, or app glitches. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with 100% effective solutions to help you resolve the no FaceTime live photo issue. Let's get started. Solution 1, enable live photos in FaceTime settings. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap apps, scroll down, and tap FaceTime. Look for the Live Photos option. Ensure that Live Photos are toggled on. This allows you to capture live photos during FaceTime calls. Solution 2, check camera access. If FaceTime doesn't have access to your camera, Live Photos won't work. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap Privacy and Security. Tap Camera. Make sure FaceTime has permission to access the camera. If it's turned off, toggle it on. Solution 3, restart FaceTime. Sometimes restarting the app can resolve temporary glitches. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen or double-click the home button to view the app switcher. Swipe up on the FaceTime app to close it. Now open setting, scroll down, tap apps, find out FaceTime apps, turn off the FaceTime and turn it back on. Reopen FaceTime and try again. After that, restart your iPhone. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue where you cannot take live photos and FaceTime. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.